get attacked by a pack of dogs. But she said it's okay. I got some wilderness skills beneath my belt. She said she used to be a part of a scout team. They nearly meet a leader one time. They didn't have enough thread to sew the patches on. She said, you know how you heard about that family that burned down in that house? Well, that was her. She said it was just some hoax that you made up to watch people cry. Yeah, she whispered to me softly.